Well, could I say 3 minutes talking about what means Andrés Iniesta in the world football, not just in Barcelona. I think is another part of that history that Barcelona lived in the last 15, 20 years is not would have not been possible without you know, without him. So I just can say thank you because he helped me. The people believe the manager helped the players in, but in few cases, and I think Andrés is one of them. He helped me to understand the game better, just watching him, what he does in the football pitch. In spite of how amount of titles he won, it's the way he played, the way he, I think it was example for the way it has to be a professional on and off the pitch. Just thank you so much. Thank you so much what he has done. I just can say thank you. All the best in the future. And I think when he decide to retire, hopefully in one decade more, hopefully he can back in football in Barcelona especially, and he can teach to the young players or even in the professional players what he show on the pitch. So it was really a pleasure and amazing. First his first short period, his teammate, and after his manager. Again, I learned a lot just being with him.